So, you're going first?
Yeah, it just happened.
Oh, that's a big deal for Emma.
Oh, great. So you're gonna give me a hard time about this too.
What are you talking about? Why are you walking away?
You asked me and I couldn't say no, okay? I didn't have a choice.
Oh, yeah, there's excuse for everything. I didn't have a choice. I didn't have a choice. You know, you do have a brain in your head. You know that? Miranda does not control you.
I said I was sorry for your birthday. Oh,
am I for real?
Okay.
What am I, six? I used to laugh at those nine of my girls. Andy, how bad and shallow they were. Now look at you. You've become one of them. Just own it.
What do you want me to do? Quit?
You know, Andy, if I saw you today, I don't think I would even come up and talk to you. Let alone spend the next 2 years of my life with you. Okay, so let's just pretend like we're anything else to count anymore because we don't.
You need that.
Skies are crying, I am watching, catching teardrops in my head. Only silence in its ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me?
You can take everything I heard. You can break everything I heard. Like I'm made of love. Like I'm made of paper. The one thought I would have cared either. I will be rising from the ground. I think I heard it greater. Like the sky.
Yeah, just so you know, the person whose phone call you always take, that's the relationship you're in. I hope you two are very happy together.
Yeah.